All right, everybody. I'm gonna see if I can tape some of the night sounds here, the frogs and stuff. And we've been getting a little thunder and rain. So I'm gonna be quiet now. Just see if we can hear any night sounds. You might not be able to hear it because of the rain, but I'm gonna be quiet now. Here comes the rain. somewhere out there on this dark rainy night. Sasquatch probably roaming the woods. Here in America we call him Bigfoot. And he is king of the forest. I hope he can hear the night sounds. Well, everyone, I was going to try to tape the night sounds here in Arkansas, but the wind picked up and the rain come in. So I don't know if you hear the night sounds or not. I hear thunder in the distance. So I'm gonna call this finished. And I hope you guys enjoy this. And just so you know, I do believe in Bigfoot and Sasquatch. Why? Because my uncle's seen him. He's seen him up close and personal. And my uncle don't lie. Anyways, everybody, somewhere out there in the dark woods, in the dark forest, Sasquatch, or known here in America, Bigfoot, he's out there somewhere roaming the hills and the mountainsides, searching for food. I don't know if you can hear the sound of the night or not. But I guarantee you, night times when Sasquatch moves, and he's hearing all these sounds. I hope y'all like this recording. If you do, subscribe, tap the bell, and leave me a comment. One of these nights, I'm going to sit out there and I'll try to get some of the night sounds. I hope y'all like this. I appreciate all my subscribers. Subscribe and tap that bell. Leave me a comment. I love the comments. Good night, everyone. Stay safe, stay warm, and stay dry. Good night.